everyone. Hi, my name's Glenda Young and I am emerging. See what I did there? I am a saga writer. These are the sagas that I've had published so far, but I am emerging as a debut crime novelist. I've got a cozy crime that's coming out in August this year. It's called Murder at the Seaview Hotel. I actually wrote it in lockdown last year. When I was between sagas and I had so much time on my hands, I decided I'd like to try and write a crime story. It's got 12 Elvis impersonators in it, and they're called Twelvis. One of them dies, has his blue suede shoes stolen, and it's the landlady of the Seaview Hotel, a wonderful sleuth I've created called Helen Dexter, who has a rescue greyhound called Suki. So Helen Dexter and Suki the greyhound are on the case to solve the crime. I don't have the book yet. I'm dying to see it. It's got a fantastic cover. But if you stick with me on this video, I've got some surprises for you. Okay, I'm going to disappear now.
This is why baby left me, when I found a new place to dwell. When it's down at the end of Lone Street, that's a heartbreak hotel. When I meet you so lonely, when I'm so lonely, I'll be this lonely to die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken hearted lovers to cry when they're blue. I'll be so lonely, baby. Man, the bellhop's tears keep flowing, and the desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the street.